I sort of walked away from it for a minute. Oh, yeah. When I mentioned it to my 14-year-old daughter, it was the funniest thing. She went nuts. She said, what? And, you know, not go to Vancouver and not play Zac Efron's mom? She said, you're crazy.